Someone set up a blind in here, like a canvas top on top here. I guess they shoot from right inside it. The trail cam is right up there on that tree there where the hay is there. They've taken the trail cam up for the winter. That's where he had a trail cam, right where that hay is, what's left in the ground there. Had it strapped to that tree there. It's about a 50 yard shot. And they're in behind here. No sheds around the bait station.